piece. That's the best, right? Eh? Okay, no, I'm never gonna do that. So, okay. The thing is, his fitness is a little bit. His stamina is 70, so you have to play him max. What am I saying? I don't know. Right, so I wish I could literally get that hunter off Bashuai, bash your dad, and put it on Qualiarella. He wouldn't be no fee if he has a hunter. So today, yeah, I'm back, and we are rank 5 right now. Literally rank 5. Okay, let's play the match. Hashtag, yay. Oh well, this guy has Rahul Limitage. Leroy Sané, Gundogan, Ruben Neves, and Ndombele, and Hugo Lloris. I just took a screenshot, I know. So let's pause the game, bring on the man.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action comes from the front row.
He actually feels like a beast. He is a beast.
Rivals competition. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in
this
the first 10 minutes,
FIFA,
how these teams approach
FIFA
the task.
You can get one objective done. I got the coin boost,
got away from
so
him.
I've done the 50k
then
part.
Lose the ball. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Dama.
Okay, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
And now we're going to have an alteration.
He doesn't feel like a 75 pace.
Rhodes.
I'm just saying.
Gundogan saw the pass and dealt with it. Alianella! Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. Well, wherever he's been, Juan Mata, he's such a popular member of the dressing room because
yep.
He's a I'll really decent like guy, fits in really
well. I had to do it. Oh, who's he bringing on? Lone Team of the Gales?
I've got a different mic, right? So,
okay. So, hopefully, he doesn't bring on Ronaldo or Messi. Oh.
I hope he brings on Messi and Ronaldo.
And Mbappe and Cruyff and everybody.
Do it. Do it.
Don't do it. Do it. Do it. Nah, don't. Please. Please, DBS. DBS. The Bruins. What? The
well,
Bruins.
Speaks several languages. And here he is now. Starting out again.
Yeah, he's not only a good lad, he's a very clever player. He can play right across the front line, just behind the striker.
Come on,
and he gives you some goals too.
Good.
Tongi Ndombele. James.
I know he's going to pass it there.
And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Jimenez. He's pinched it back again.
Almiron, Qualiarella.
Crafting the through pass.
Qualiarella.
And there it is!
Literally. Wait, get Dele out. Oh. They could be able to get out. Race quit. Oh, well. So, So, Quagliarella. This episode is basically about Quagliarella. He's so good. In his first match, he scored 2 goals, 1 assist. Actually, a D.
And that has opened the scoring 1-0 here.
He had PSG with Mbappe.
It's Ruben Neves.
It's funny.
Rose. Gundogan. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Now, here is a jump. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Okay, so.
Beautiful work on the ball. Really in the clear now.
Oh, that's a good.
A strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it.
Come on,
Quagliarella. Not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance.
Good job.
The keeper's given the ball away. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper.
Come on, let's go, Pebble. God, over here, he's gonna go.
Tongi Dombele. It's Ruben Neves. Now Tongi Dombele. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Okay, so.
Rose. Tongi Dombele. Now James. Kyle Walker.
Come on.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Good. Christian Pulisic. Jimenez. Oh, he's been called offside here.
Good. Good to get offside.
Joe Gomez.
No.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Come on, Quagliarella.
Goalkeeper.
Nice one.
It's his ball.
Still good. Still good.
Gomez.
He's like McTale's been on.
Rose.
Yeah, basically.
It's Ruben Neves. Jimenez.
If you know who's McTale.
Ruben Neves. Leroy Sané. A chance for the equaliser. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
He's very good. Adama. There. I didn't even mean to pass it. I went to pass it to Quagliarella.
Able to intercept here. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Oh, Quagliarella.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they have played some slick. Really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
He's given it away.
That's what you call like. I don't know what
to call, to
you
break away now on the counter.
All to it into.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter attack and they've lost the ball. Probing with the
Which
pass.
Yes.
Good deep cross towards the far post. That's a good one for a goal kick.
Oh, it's Albert on. I get messed up, sorry. I don't know why. I don't know how.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow up now.
Okay, right. Quagliarella, let's get it before shooting.
Gundogan. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Kyle Walker. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Miguel Almirón. Quagliarella. Ruben Neves. Sloppy work, really. Jimenez. Chance for a break in numbers. Oh, he's through. Quagliarella!
Right there we go.
Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Well, wonderful.
Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the chance was taken in the end. Top class?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions. They did here.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Rose. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Let's do this.
Kyle Walker. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Could get a goal back here.
Yes. Good job. Good job, Nick Hawk.
Corner swung in. Only partially away from danger.
But just
that. He is the type of player to take that on, but he can do better than that. Normally, he's a good chipper.
He is. I mean, he's always trying the unusual. I think the idea was right, just pulling it off. He couldn't manage.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition are having the most problems with.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around
he's
goal.
Shooting.
He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Off target, then all of them are on target. That feels like good shit.
And the referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Clever ball. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
Christian Pulisic.
Pulisic. Good job. 90 pace, that's not 90 pace.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign
to get back in the game. It's a good goal, they pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. It's Ruben Neves.
Did that come from?
It's good attacking play, this from them. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the
Quagliarella.
End. Christian Pulisic. Fabio Quagliarella.
Look at that, by Quagliarella. Look at that. Look at that.
Opportunity here. Oh. Such a chance to put them further in front.
Yeah, and you just won.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Out in front of goal.
Overhead kick. Oh, yes, Quagliarella with the overheader. Jumping those off. Hartman City,
Hartman. You practice that in training and it probably works one time in 100, but it's worked one out of one in the match.
Your timing has got to be impeccable because you can't end up looking a complete fool, but well, he pulled it off there with absolute perfection.
James. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Good job. Right. I'll go for it. Come on, come on. Yes.
Traore.
Good.
Quagliarella.
I was going to pass.
That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Again. Quagliarella. 4-1.
That should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Oof. Quagliarella.
Tough times. For the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. He could take them on here. Oh, chance! Great resistance from the goalkeeper. It's a really well-struck shot.
That's where
the referee has pointed for a corner.
You should have, Nick. Because he's 6'7".
Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger.
And 6'7", I think, from our side, probably.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it straight to an opponent. And now a throw-in.
He's 6'7". I don't know why I'm saying.
Leroy Sané.
I was going to get Jamie Wharton.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Well, and when I found out that Fabianella thing.
Mata.
That he's only like 40k.
Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
Oh yeah, my record's like the worst.
Excellent piece of defending here.
W2S, so.
Jimenez. Trying to catch the other team out
because
with a quick break here.
Yeah.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Here's Mata.
Quality.
That's what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Not sure, Alan, the shot was the right option there from that range, easy for the keeper.
Yeah, over-ambitious that, because plenty of teammates in support.
He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it.
Good job, Alan.
Really wound himself up for that one.
Well, maybe he'll be hoping for another attempt when you'd expect him to do better.
One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way the way he's played today.
He started slowly and he hasn't been able to pick it up. Rarely has he got on the end of anything.
Ake. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. That's a turnover in play.
Albin on the king. No, Quagliarella.
Now Tongi Ndombele. Kyle Walker.
King Fabio.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Christian Pulisic. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Go Quagliarella.
It's a good hit. Oh. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
After last, we are going.
In goes the corner.
Over here. Oh.
There's still danger here.
I want to try to
score
it like an actual good over here.
He's angry with the assistant. But I must say, these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Now I can press X.
Now Tongi Ndombele.
Then soft ball.
Surely! Out in front of goal.
Another goal.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. It's a brave effort, really, amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Gomez. Ndidi.
Dama. Nice passing.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Nice play, Almiron.
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Four more minutes. Gundogan. Treads it through. Leroy Sané.
Nope, he's not scored.
Can he finish? And there it is, the goal!
Right, they scored four too.
Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal.
They scored one goal.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Well, those defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
2 minutes left. That's added time, a chance to cut the deficit here. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Get one more goal. I will learn.
They read the opponent's mind and got the
4-1.
Ball.
4-1. 4-2.
And whistle's gone for the last time today.
Correct, so this is the episode for Quagliarella.
Extraordinary, exceptional, elegant.
15 attempts. Right, see you later.